And police in West Carrollton are looking for a person who held up a convenience store. That happened at the Speedway on East Dixie Drive just after midnight. Police brought in a canine to track the suspect, but lost the trail. The store clerk was not hurt.